How you wonderful people doing out there on this wonderful Saturday? Just want to talk about the immigration foreigner. I know a lot of people are going back and forth about, well, they haven't reached an agreement on immigration reform or DACA or things like that. There are a couple of things that you need to understand about immigration. Of course, everybody feels sad and want to figure out a way to help the DACA kids, who are not children in my eyes, in their 30s or 40s, but then again, it's not their fault that they are here in this country. That is not my issue with immigration reform, and why it is not, it hasn't come to an agreement with Democrats and Republicans. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but they not only want to protect the DACA kids, but they also want to protect criminal illegal aliens. I mean, these are people who commit crimes. And not only should American people be outraged, black, white, Christian, Muslim, or whatever, but the majority of the time, the Hispanic neighborhoods should be outraged. These are people who have committed crimes, who are illegal in our country, and they are placed back in the Hispanic communities. I know you guys have seen such places, such as California having sanctuary cities and such like that, and a lot of people are misunderstanding the fact that these are criminal illegal aliens, not criminals because they came into the country illegal, but they are criminals. They've committed crimes, DUIs, robberies, assault, and things like that. And our liberal leaders wish to protect these people. I'm sure you've been watching the news where they've interfered with ICE agents or not allowing them to come into their police stations to arrest criminal illegal aliens. I want to reiterate that every single time. Criminal guys who have committed a crime, women who have committed a crime other than entering the country illegally. These people are wishing to protect these people. Now, let me tell you, these guys are arrested. They are posted bond, and they're released back into our country. American citizens don't even get that luxury. If we commit a crime in one state, and there is another state waiting for us, guess what happens? They transfer us to the other state, and we are legal American citizens. Now tell me, where in the world does that make sense? Our citizens are passed along when we commit a crime, and we're passed along to another jurisdiction that has charges against us to be tried again. But illegal criminal immigrants are not being passed to ICE. And we've even got some politicians out there to even go even further than that and warn criminal illegal aliens when ICE is coming. Please explain to me, anybody who is complaining about immigration and want these laws passed, tell me how that makes any kind of sense. You've already committed a crime by entering this country without documentations, but now you're being protected when you commit another crime. Tell me where this makes sense. People, come together. Understand what your legislators are passing. All they talk about is DACA. Watch the news. These are criminals that are put back on your streets, around your children, around your friends and your families. Really look into the entire story. I'm Dion Alexander, American First.